what has clicked for this team of late that really has that hardworking mentality coming out?
I think we want to have success. I think that's the biggest thing. And we've kind of driven it home that this is going to lead us to success. And, you know, I think we've taken a bigger hold of being good in our own end, for one, and two, and then simplifying our game when we have the puck on our stick. And, you know, what that means, you know, maybe you're dumping a few more pucks and you're having to work harder to get it back, but I think we've done an excellent job of just really sticking to our game plan of advance and pursue and really defend when we need to. The process is we're 12 games into it now, and we're happy with where we're at, certainly from a statistical standpoint, maybe minus our special teams, but, you know, the amount of shots we give up is least amount in the league, and, you know, I think that says a lot about what we are as a group and what we're trying to be.
What have you seen on home ice that needs to translate to the road?
I think there's a little bit more confident playing at home. I think confident playing our game. I think that's something you got to understand. Whether we're at home or on the road, our game shouldn't change. You know, we should be that team we want to be each and every night, and you know, and making sure our habits are good and we're taking care of the puck and we're not putting ourselves in a bad positions defensively.
We're starting to buy into what Hartz has been telling us. I think that we're starting to finally have some chemistry as a team. We have a pretty new team. Last 2 years we've been kind of the same group of guys, but this year's a lot of new players, and especially in my line, we haven't really played together, so finally we got a lot of chemistry and it's finally starting to go for us.
Those two wins over a good Owens?
Just trying to take it game by game right now, you know, I think that we're a pretty young team, pretty new team, so I think that every game we're just going to try and take a win and see how it goes from there.